The governors of Maryland, Delaware, and Virginia will speak together at an event in Maryland next month. The organization hosting the event says this is unprecedented for the area, adding that the goal is to promote bipartisanship. Governors Larry Hogan, John Carney, and Ralph Northam will speak at the event on the Salisbury University campus February 11th. The event is free, and it is open to the public. I'm Ken Molestina for WJZ.com.